probably could have been locked onto a plate because it imploded. So it could have fell down and destroyed it.